是自己家逻辑很多。We need to turn it like that. I've spoken with them, so we are very grateful. So this agreement that we signed just now is actually a collaboration between Jigawa State, Kano State, Katsina State on one hand. That is one agreement, and TCM, which will enable us to put a 330 kV line, 132 kV line from Daura to Kazauri, Kazauri to Lambata, Lambata to Babura. And will also help us to put another 132 kV line that is on the Bauchi side, from Azare to Misau, Misau to Gwaram, Gwaram to Birnikudu, and then Birnikudu to Duse, and then a tee off from Gwaram to Ningi. And that means we are going to put 132 kV substation in Mashi, in Kazauri, in Babura, and also in Lambata. We'll also put another 132 kV substation at Misau, at Gwaram, at Birnikudu, and at Ningi. We are able to do that. The economies of those regions that you're saying, and these are places that have a significant scarcity of electricity, the economies of that places will significantly change. And that is what we intend to do to continue to expand the grid. So this collaboration with state government, that the state government will help us to provide right of way, and TCN will put the infrastructure. Actually, it's the best thing that we have done when we came to TCN, because we have done this kind of thing with Enugu State, where the federal government have been struggling for over 6 years to establish right of way between New Haven and Chuka, and it was not possible. In 3 months, when we collaborated with the Enugu State government, we are able to establish that right way and provide a supply to substation in Chuka. We are currently doing the same thing between Newi and Onitsha, where Engineer Ukwezi is the project manager. Currently, construction is going on. So we've discovered that the state government actually have easy access to right of way than we have. And this kind of collaboration means we are sharing risk and people are taking risk that they are best assigned to take. And that is making us work. Let me not finish this without telling His Excellency the position we have on Eastern Backbone. The Eastern Backbone project, which is an ECOWAS project, even today, the meeting you had us discussing with Engineer Dogo, Engineer Adeomi, and Engineer Dahiru, we are actually discussing on how to fast track that project. We are going to put 330 kV substation in Dusi. And that 330 kV substation will be connected to the 132 kV substation in Dusi. That will significantly change the voltage profile. And even those places we are putting power that I tell you, their voltage will improve significantly because of the existence of that 330. So Your Excellency, you are welcome to TCN. And once again, we are very happy with the collaboration you are doing with TCN and all the support you have given us. Thank you, Your Excellency.
It is super. So the new project that we have just signed, the agreement for the right of way, I'm sure myself and the other three governors of Katsina, Kano, and Bauchi will be very happy to support TCL in the process of getting the right of way. We want power, and we believe to participate in getting the right of way is just small contribution to the economic development of this country, because with steady power, our economy, we believe, will flourish. So we thank you very much for this effort, and I want to confirm to you that we'll do all it takes to make sure this project comes to fruition and give you all the necessary support that you need. As I've signed this agreement today, I'm sure my colleagues will sign their own portion, so that we will start the project as quickly as possible. Once again, I thank you very much, and I appreciate all your effort, your energy.